I know. Little microphone hog.
Go sit down. Hey, Dan. Danny.
Yes.
That looks good. Hi, Casey. Cheese, your favorite, Dan. I'll take cheese. Cheese, yes.
Because when you bring these gifts to the fullest, then God's plan, the plan which He has for all of you, which be fulfilled. And some of you today have used the gifts of, but we have a lot of other talents. And you just seen the talent displayed in our kindergarten students. And also we have awards today for sports, so there's many, many talents. And for some of us, well, perhaps we have a brand new start. And that start is that we can try a little bit harder, and maybe next time we'll get some kind of an award. I'd like to start.
I want to congratulate the sixth grade class so far this year. They're doing an outstanding job in everything they're doing. I know we're all looking forward to our Ancient Civilizations party that's coming up in December, and I'm just very proud of all of them. They're all working very well together. To present the awards now. We'll start with honors, which is of the average. Kristen Eading. Jennifer Engelhardt. Casey Monks. Michael Robinson.
Michael.
And Michael Terry.
Yay.
For high honors, which is an A average, Amanda Caruccio. James Smith. Principal's Honors, which is an A in every subject. We have Alex Beery. Great job, everyone.